We just got an update pertaining to your mission. Civilian informants in the town of Kranskaya have confirmed that there is a makeshift enemy farm on the western edge of the town. Our informants are hiding out in a nearby house and will contact you via their radio when you get close. Switch to their comm frequency now at 3.875 megahertz.
Coming in. We're lighting off a green smoke marker just to the west of the complex. They have a helicopter landing pad near the river, but there are also three attack helicopters in grass about 50 meters west of the helipad. Take those three out first. The two UH-60s that were on the helicopter pad are making a run for it. They just lifted off and are proceeding east through the valley. Nailed it. Mantova aircraft overhead. We just hit the attack helicopter farm with the red smoke marker. Hit them first, hit the red smoke marker. Visual confirmation that the three attacks helicopter have been destroyed. You can RTB at your own discretion. You can hit the helicopter landing pad and pursue UH-60s if you'd like, and if ammo reserves permit. It looks like one of the helicopters is fleeing south over the hill